Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to download and install VLC Media Player for Windows 10. So let's get started. So just go to Google and type download VLC. You'll be getting the second link as download VLC over here, videoland.org. Just click that, and in this here you'll be having VLC Media Player, and you'll be having option called as download VLC, and it is literally available for all operating systems. And here I'm going to download for Windows 64-bit. So if you want to like download for Windows ARM or macOS, you can just like click it and download it. So I'm going for the 64-bit, so I'll just click on Windows 64. Yeah, so download is getting started, and I think it's like a quite a fast download, just 40 MB in size. Yeah, the download has started, 42 MB, so just be patient. So once the download is complete, just click on open. Yes, and select a language. I will go with English. Welcome to VLC setup. Yeah, I'll just click on next and agree the licenses. Yeah, just next. And these are the following things that will be installed along with VLC Media Player: the file type associations, the web plugins, the startup shortcut, everything, just the standard stuff. You can just click on next. And next is going to be the location. If you want, you can just change the location. So I've just changed the location, and I'll just click on install. Yeah, just a pretty much straightforward installation. So just be patient till the installation gets completed. Yeah, so once you're done, you will be getting completing VLC Media Player setup. Just check this runs VLC Media Player and just click on finish. So you'll be getting this VLC Media Player like this, a empty screen, and here you need to just go into media, and you can just click on open file, and you can just go to your desired video that is present, and you can just like, you know, like search that particular video and just click on open. So you'll be getting like this, the video is getting played now. So I hope you would have found this video useful. Mine is a programming channel, do check the playlist. I have done tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So subscribe me. Thanks for watching.